rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
It's Ron Jakowski from Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously, this is interesting. What says interesting opportunity like endless blue skies? Huh? Now, if you buy a hangar on Maze Bank Foreclosures, we can build an air freight business together. That's right. Finally, we can earn some air miles that are worth something. Ha!
my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Hey, what can I do for you? The hangar. Woohoo! We're in business, baby. Wait. Who's that?
Someone's here. Get over here quick. Get to the hangar. I need to show you some things.
Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll do my best.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Thank you. to your friends. Yes, liquidize.
Ow! Hey, hi. You're trying to kill me? Oh, God, no. Oh, you're my new partner. You bought into the place. You're late. What kept you? Yeah, well, it's too late. That bastard Trent. My best friend? Oh, he's supposed to protect me forever? Then he goes all Vinewood on me. He's too important for Ron now. He's a guru. He's a lifestyle coach. I don't know what he is. I bet he's got abs. Oh, I am so alone. I just shot two government agents in the head. I mean, I hope they're government agents. I'm screwed. We're screwed. Where's that mechanic? Oh, I mean, that's the only reason I let them in. Because I thought it was gonna be him. Ooh, who's that?
Hey, boss.
Hey, boss! Oh, hey, boss, is that what I get? Well, you're getting a sandwich, I'm getting killed. These two people came to kill me. Not him. He's your new boss. Well, a co-boss with me. This is Charlie. He was in the Air Force. He was accused of a crime he didn't commit. Innocent mistake. Planes crash. He was the fall guy. You know how the deep state is. Charlie, get to work. Ignore the corpses. So, anyway, business is good and business is bad. Now that's a problem. On one hand, we've got more orders than we can possibly handle. And on the other, I'll be surprised if we're not killed in the next 48 hours. Come on, let me give you a tour. Then I can deal with this mess while you get to work. It's really pretty obvious. Okay, now, this is the office where we, senior partner, run the business. Now, this is the computer. It's very secure. We lose this, we're all dead men. This is where the jobs come through. Yeah? So you can check it out? Okay? Okay, let's move on. Up here is where you can sleep if you want to. It's very comfortable, and it's clean. Pretty clean. I mean, it's been clean at least once. Come on. Now, back here is where we store cargo. Now, nothing too dodgy. Mostly untaxed cigarettes, stolen pharmaceuticals, and industrial chemicals. But we'll run pretty much anything. Now, back there is where you can store any aircraft that we... I mean, you haven't left out here on the main floor. Got plenty of room. I think we can probably take all the planes we'd need. But then, I've never had more than one. And over there's where Charlie works. Hey, Charlie! You'll like Charlie. He's boring, but he's good. He can really make aircraft fly. That's not what I mean. I mean, he can make aircrafts fly better. You should try him out. His work is amazing. Give me a hand with these bodies.
This shit's weird.
Oh, I better dump these at sea. Then I got a little radio thing, but I'll be in touch.
They got fucking loafers on and everything.
You're the best friend I've had, and I mean that. Don't let me down.
Now they messed up right here. The damn door's not even open. It shows them taking off. Okay, there it goes. Bye bye, Ron. Okay, this DLC right here, we've been waiting for it. It's your boy Nate Silva, Naughty Pocho, YouTube.com, throwing his weight around. I did not expect this. Looks like we're gonna spend a lot of shark cards. Oh, my beloved shark cards. God dang. When they told me to pick a floor design, I didn't think they was going to make the floor design exactly the same color as the interior design. I chose the Nautical Star. I like the Nautical Star. Now that I look at the place after I fucking chose everything, it's kind of like, kind of creepy in here. Why did I choose black on red? Okay, so let's see if my bed is still a mess like he showed it to me. That would be fucked up. There's fucking pizza boxes and bowls all over the floor. It's like, what did I do to deserve a nasty ass room? Like, what the fuck? My apartment's cleaner than that. Alright, here we go. Drum roll. There it is. It's clean. And you look at this room. Complimentary fruit basket. Airplane poster. Wardrobe. What's this? Looks like AC climate thingy. Oh, hell no. They got a camera in this bitch? I cannot sleep with a camera pointed at my bed. That's not cool. We got some roll down blinds. Okay, walk out the door. I see a lot of fucking different little spots, but they only showed you two in the intro, which was your bedroom and your office. I chose the wood grain desk. A through H, I through N, O through Z, and miscellaneous. Security cameras. That's always helpful. Oh, you look at that little plane right there. I think that's the Sturley or something. Some alcohol. Oh, there we go. The plasma. All we need now is the PS4 in the office and we good. A little Black Panther. The Eastern Map, Western World. It's a nice little piece to put up on the wall. Alright, let's see what else we got. What else do we got for a poacher? We got our ladder. Shit to climb. There's gotta be places to go. Big. I don't know if Rockstar did this, like, overdid this, underdid this. In a way, like, giving you Port San Culo and the other airport, I guess it's an okay. There's other hangar places they could have given us. I guess this is mainly for maintenance for the air conditioner units. Like, we're gonna need to fucking maintain our air conditioner units. There's a bunch of them in this motherfucker. Oh yeah, this place stays cool. So if I'm on the left side, who's on the right side? I wonder how high this is. Oh, okay, good. They won't let me jump over the railing. Committed suicide in his own hangar. Alright, so that's one shark card down, and then we gotta put another shark card in later and buy some planes. And see where we get to test the mass. There's one of our first little, storage unit, okay. I thought it was gonna be another office and bedroom or some shit. Oh, it is. Haha! There's a guest bed for my friend, I guess. But it doesn't say he can lay down in it. Shucks. There's definitely a guest room. And some free weights. Mm-hmm. more storage and supplies, tools. They don't have that much, but I think they're hiding. Yeah, there they are. I was about to say, I think they're hiding the tools somewhere else. Welding machine. Oh yeah, we got the sockets, the wrench.
All right, boss.
Engine pull, cherry picker, engine picker. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. So how do I bring my first aircraft to you, buddy? I don't like the color blue. I mean, for an airplane, I don't like the color blue, but it just looks like a flying fucking Smurf. Are these just for decoration? Nope, there it goes. I was about to say, I know I should be able to get in one of these motherfuckers. Bombs, respray and remove. Primary and secondary color, that's not a lot of customization there.
Doesn't add to the aerodynamics, but it looks good.
But does it add to the aerodynamics? Are you fucking smoking crack? Okay, hold on. Let's change this one. I don't know if I like it black on red or red on black. I think we'll go black on red.
What Air Force 5 was to fix? Ain't that pretty now?
Yeah, but that's the fucking Cuban. Like, that plane's a fucking given. Since my warehouse is black and red, I guess my plane's gonna be black and red. Now, what's up with this ultralight you got sitting in the corner over here? No wonder my friend wants to buy one of these. This shit looks fucking hella shanky. Like the man hours and times that it take to build one of these is probably consuming as it is. Jeff Dunham crashed his first one that he made. Fucking looks nice though. It's a scary ass experience there. Alright, so who do I do? Call Ron and be like, hey, give me a job, Dingleberry. A few, yeah, free Cuban 800. Like, I don't care about it. Oh, sorry about that. What's weird is you could, once you buy the property here, I guess you have like rights and authorization pass to San Culo, so anybody else who doesn't kind of get shot at and chased by the fucking military, I guess that's a bonus. Alright, let's fly this damn thing. to other... What the fuck? That's not nice. Well, no shit. I would have come flying over here for the fun of it. I already know y'all are a bunch of assholes. Whoopsie. I just caused my fucking aircraft to pop shove it. Well, he bought him the little Sterling, the little short, stumpy little plane. I was thinking about buying that one for my first plane too. I was curious what that little short, stumpy looking plane looked like. Crapola. Que, señora, ojo. Alright, so let's jump out of this here plane and I'll catch back up with this shit in a little bit. I'm gonna go eat some breakfast. I've been waiting all morning for this. Feel like giggity. Alright, access the free trade shipping app on the computer in your office upstairs to begin setting up the air freight business login and select the up option. The personal aircraft management menu can be used to move and display your aircraft on the floor to the hair gang. Oh, good. At least you can move shit around. Players are voting to kick you. Oh, y'all are a bunch of bitch-ass pussies. I'm gonna kiss my ass anyways. I'm leaving. Fucking bitches.